What's good? What's good? I'm keeping it brief and short. Short and brief. Okay, so I paid about $6.35 technically. It was about $5.99. eBay be having some deals on it. This is the case I got here. The Fusion X for the Pixel 3 XL. I have the Pixel 3 XL as I'm actually recording on the black. Just black here. And I got this the other day. This case looks pretty... It's like a nice surrounding area with the bump proof we drop in certain areas, because I actually cracked my phone. It's a nice little like half a moon shaped crack. Thankfully there's so many damage that happened to it. Here I have this screen protector that I brought. Actually this came, I brought these at the same time, these two pieces at the same time. This one came first. It took roughly over 4 days. Looked like it's literally shaped to fit the actual phone, like cut out, like the top up there, the little part there that goes over the cameras to protect the cameras. Tempered glass is always good to have. I've always used it for all my devices. Usually the HTC I had, the Nokia, I don't think I had it on there. Most of my devices, if not all of them, I use that casing. And just to protect the device, the tempered glass, sometimes it has a little more fight back. However, I'd rather the phone be protected than to have it drop and get shattered and cracked into a million pieces. So that's the case here. I'm thinking again. I'm looking to get a 128 gigabyte Pixel 3 XL. Cause the one I have is 64 gig, just like the Pixel 3 I have is a 64 gig, and it's usually a good amount of space. However, it's always have the best to have the most space possible for the things that you use in like recording videos and sometimes photography and stuff like that. A couple selfies here and there. Anyway, that's what I'm doing. So it's 2021. Not only am I protecting my energy, I'm going to protect my material device that I use. And so one day I may eventually get the Google Pixel 6. Right now I just don't see it happening at this moment, because the Pixel 3 battery life is titanium. It's almost as strong as Thanos. Anyway, you know what it is. It's your boy Leak. Leak made moves, okay? I'm about to make some moves on eBay again. Protect your energy.